Morning children. Today we are continuing the exercise 7.6. Lesson 7.6. Question number 7 in the text. Integral x into sine inverse dx. This can be written as integral sine inverse x into x dx equals first function into integral of second minus integral of derivative of first dy dx of sin inverse x into integral x dx is equal to sin inverse x into integral x dx is x square by 2 minus integral of dy dx of sin inverse x is 1 by root of 1 minus x square into integral x dx is x square by 2 dx is equal to x square by 2 into sin inverse x. Here we have 1 by 2 take outside and take plus 1 by 2 outside the integral and write this minus 1 minus x square by root of 1 minus x square inside the integral. Here we take 1 by 2 positive plus 1 by 2 outside the integral and this negative sign, take this negative sign inside minus integral of minus x square by 1 minus x square dx is equal to x square by 2 into sine inverse x plus 1 by 2 into integral. Now we add and subtract 1 minus x square minus 1. We add 1, subtract 1. Divided by root of 1 minus x square dx. Now we split the integral x square by 2 into sine inverse x plus 1 by 2 into integral 1 minus x square by root of 1 minus x square dx minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square dx is equal to x square by 2 into sine inverse x plus 1 by 2 into, listen here, 1 minus x square by root of 1 minus x square. 1 minus x square can be written as root of 1 minus x square into root of 1 minus x square, because x is equal to root x into root x. Therefore, 1 minus x square is equal to root of 1 minus x square into root of 1 minus x square divided by root of 1 minus x square. These two cancelled and remaining integral root of 1 minus x square dx minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square dx minus integral 1 by root of 1 minus x square dx is equal to, we integrate this x square by 2 into sine inverse x plus 1 by 2 into, what is the integral of root of 1 minus x square? This is in the form a square, root of a square minus b square. Root of a square minus b square is equal to x by 2 into root of a square minus x square plus 1 by a into sine inverse x by a. Here x by 2 into, give one question, 1 minus x square plus 1 by, here a is 1. 1 by a is 1 by 1 into sine inverse x by 1 means x minus 1 by root of 1 minus x square is sine inverse x plus C is equal to equals integral, sorry, equals x square by 2 into sine inverse x. We multiply this 1 by 2 into x by 2, x by 4 into root of 1 minus x square plus 1 by 2 into 1 1 by 2 sin inverse x, 1 by 2 into minus sin inverse x minus, here we have 1 by 2, 1 by 2 into sin inverse x. Here 1 by 2 into x by 2 into root of 1 minus x square plus a square by 2. Here 1 by 2, a square by 2 sin inverse x. So 1 by 2 sin inverse x. 1 by 2 into x by 4 into root of 1 minus x square plus 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, 1 by 4 sin inverse x minus 1 by 2 sin inverse x plus c. Here our formula is x by, this is in the form root of a square minus x square. So this is x by 2 into root of a square minus x square plus a square by 2 into sin inverse x by a. Here our a is 1 by 2. A square, 1 square by 2, that is equal to 1 by 2 sin inverse x into 1 by 2 is 1 by 4 sin inverse x equals, we take sin inverse x common, here x by x square by 2, here 1 plus 1 by 4 minus 1 by 2 plus x by 4 root of 1 minus x square plus c is equal to sin inverse x into, take the LCM for 4 by 2, 2 x square plus 1 minus 2 plus x by 4 into root of 1 minus x square plus c is equal to sin inverse x into 2 x square minus 1 by 4 plus x by 4 into root of 1 minus x square plus c is equal to 1 by 4 into equals 1 by 4 into 2 x square minus 1 into sin inverse x plus x by 4 into root of 1 minus x square plus c. 1 by 4 into 2 x square minus 1 into sin inverse x plus x by 4 into root of 1 minus x square plus c. Now, 10th question, 7.6, question number 10 in the text. Integral sin inverse x whole square dx. This is the question. This question can be written as integral sin inverse x the whole square into 1 dx. Then we apply the formula, first function sin inverse x whole square into integral of 1 dx minus integral of d by dx of sin inverse x whole square into integral 1 dx is equal to sin inverse x whole square into integral 1 dx is x minus d by dx of sin inverse x whole square. X square is 2x, 2 into sin inverse x into d by dx of sin inverse x is 1 by root of 1 minus x square into x dx is equal to sin inverse x whole square into x minus 2 outside integral sin inverse x into x by root of 1 minus x square dx. But in the previous video question number 4. We done the answer of this question. Integral sin inverse x into x by root of 1 minus x square is x square dx is equal to minus sin inverse x into root of 1 minus x square plus x plus c. So sin inverse x the whole square into x minus 2 into the answer of this question we done in the previous video question number 4. The answer is 2 into integral 2 into minus sin inverse x root of 1 minus x square plus x plus c is equal to x into sin inverse x whole square minus minus plus 2 sin inverse x into root of 1 minus x square minus 2x plus c. So our answer is x into sin inverse x whole square plus 2 sin inverse x into root of 1 minus x square minus 2x plus c. Then 18 the question in the text is integral e raised to x into 1 plus sin x by 1 plus cos x dx is equal to integral. This one can be written as e raised to x into this one is now sin square x by 2 plus cos square x by 2 plus the sin x is 2 sin x by 2 cos x by 2 whole divided by 1 plus cos x is 2 cos square x by 2 is equal to integral e raised to x into this is now sin x by 2 plus cos x by 2 the whole square here dx whole square dx divided by 2 cos square x by 2. Now take 1 by 2 outside integral sin x by 2 plus cos x by 2 divided by cos x by 2 the whole square dx into e raised to x. E raised to x into then is equal to integral e raised to x into here sin x by 2 by 1 by 2 into e raised to x into sin x by 2 by cos x by 2 is tan x by 2 plus cos x by 2 by cos x by 2 is 1 the whole square dx. Now we expand this integral 1 by 2 into e raised to x. This is in the form a plus b whole square a square tan square x by 2 plus 1 plus 2 tan x by 2 divided x by 2 is equal to 1 by 2 into integral. Now we multiply inside 1 by 2 e raised to x into 1 by 2 tan x square by 2 plus 1 by 2 into e raised to x into what is tan square x by 2 plus 1 sec square x by 2 plus 2 tan x by 2 dx is equal to 1 integral e raised to x into now multiplying throughout by 1 by 2 1 by 2 sec square x by 2 plus 1 by 2 into 2 cancelled plus tan x by 2. 1 by 2 into 2 tan x by 2 means tan x by 2 tan x by 2 cancelled dx is equal to integral e raised to x into tan x by 2 a plus b is equal to b plus a. Tan x by 2 plus 1 by 2 into sec square x by 2 dx. This is of the form integral e raised to x into fx plus f dash x dx is equal to e raised to x into fx plus c. Here our fx is tan x by 2 and our fx is tan x by 2 and f dash x is sec square x by 2 into 1 by 2. So our answer is e raised to x into fx. E raised to x into fx is tan x by 2 plus c. E raised to x into tan x by 2 plus c is the answer. Then 19th question in the test. Question number 19. Integral x minus 3 e raised to x dx divided by x minus 1 the whole cube. This is equal to e raised to x into x minus 1 minus 2 by x minus 1 the whole cube dx is equal to integral e raised to x into x minus 1 by x minus 1 the whole cube minus 2 by x minus 1 the whole cube dx is equal to integral e raised to x into x minus 1 cancelled 1 by x minus 1 the whole square minus 2 by x minus 1 the whole cube dx. This is of the form integral e raised to x into fx plus f dash x is equal to e raised to x into fx plus c. Here this is fx and this is f dash x. Fx is equal to 1 by x minus 1 the whole square and f dash x is equal to minus 2 by x minus 1 the whole cube. Therefore our answer is e raised to x into, that is equal to e raised to x into 1 by x minus 1 the whole square plus c is equal to e raised to x divided by x minus 1 the whole square plus c. Homework 1 to 6, 7.6, 1 to 6, 8, 9, 11 to 13, 16, 24. Thank you.